Let's go. I'm exhausted.
Thank you. Thank you. accused.
We foul birds at your service. We bring you this here accused.
It's human. Human. Man. Woman.
Woman. It must be. Young or old. Seems to be young. A little girl.
She'll be put to death. Will she not? She'll be our dinner, won't she? Oh, you're not a judge has first taste. We won't get a blasted crumb.
Ahem! The birds have done their duty. Let them exit at once. This court is now in session. May this humble assembly proceed with all due fairness. Now let us review the events that have transpired. Fetch the mirror.
Behold!
O wonder of
wonders! The mirror of judgment! Let it reveal
every
dirty
detail of
the defendant's dark deeds. It occurred
on the 4th
of November.
In the early hours
before sun had risen. Be arraigned
against
all morals and codes, and for her own selfish purposes, carried out a forbidden rite in order to
cross the boundary
of light
and dark.
The most unforgivable trespass of them all.
Let us ask the defendant, does the mirror accurately reflect the truth?
She's
guilty!
Guilty! Guilty!
She must be punished!
Guilty!
No room for leniency, sir!
Silence in the court! Let us see what the defendant did once in the netherworld.
Extreme penalty!
She hoodwinked
the fairy king!
Let the fairies
to the netherworlds!
And brought confusion and chaos!
No! I never intended that! I only wish to see my mother.
She did do that.
Guilty.
What about the verdict?
Guilty.
Someone, please help
me. Let the ruling be heard.
Huh?
Who's that?
Who is it?
What is
this interruption? What does he want?
What did I
get out of here? We want
blood!
Blood!
Excuse me, but I'd like to interview the defendant.
Thank you.
Didn't you find it strange? Just as the spectacled man says, there can be no such thing as an afterworld. It's all a figment of your imagination.
It's not my imagination. I met dead people and spoke to them. They told me things that only they would know.
Yes, you told us you met and spoke to three dead people.
But since this is not the afterworld, but just a figment of your imagination, how would you know anything about these people?
The answer is simple. Because you knew about them before they died. You had talked to them in the past.
No! No, that's not it!
Why couldn't you tell us about Lulu, the fourth dead person?
It's because...
Because you had never met her before. And how could you have? She came to investigate recently and never had the chance to meet you.
In other words, you never met any dead. You only revived your memories of them.
Please, stop it!
So, who on earth are you?
I...
17 years ago, there were three strange murders.
You witnessed their deaths. You alone heard their voices.
How on earth is that possible? Are you some omniscient being? Or just...
It's me. I did it. I killed those three villagers 17 years ago.
So you finally recall the truth, eh?
I killed Irvi too.
Thank you. Thank you.